Hello, everyone. Praise be Jesus Christ, now and forever. I wanted to thank everyone who downloaded the app, our new parish app. I've received quite a few replies already. I haven't counted how many yet, but I'll get to that soon because I know you're all anxious to know who won those t-shirts. I know that some of you have already figured out how to reply to the message, but in case you haven't, I thought I'd give a quick demonstration. So let's take a look. So we start with the welcome message, which is there at the top. And then you see that box there. Just click on that on the top right. And then it'll open up the messages part of the app. You'll hit that button there, which is to reply to the message. And it'll take you to this screen. And where it says type reply here, you just type in your reply. Hello there. Or whatever you want to write there. And then you just type in your name. I'll type in my name here. And then your email address. Both of those fields are required. And then over here on the bottom right there, you'll see the big send button. You just hit that button, hit send. And then it should tell you that your reply is sent. So that's it. Pretty straightforward. So if you haven't replied to the welcome yet message yet, please go ahead and do so. And you'll tell all your friends about the app. And if you find it helpful, please let me know. Also, just one announcement that I'll be praying the Stations of the Cross tonight. You can watch it on Facebook Live at 7:15. This will be our first attempt at doing this, so pray that it goes well. But it'll be a great chance for us to pray the Stations of the Cross together, even though we can't physically get together. So God bless you. Hope everything is going well, and I will hope to see you soon.